time a lot of times tonight. Nebraska's had a few times where it could have been a turnover, yet Ty was right there to scoop the ball up.
Another steal and fast break, sending it home with the dunk, Andrew White the third, and that leads to a timeout from Paul Sather.
Nebraska just showing that he can get down the court fast. Nebraska fans should get pretty used to this as the season wears on, as they got a lot of athleticism.
61-25 Nebraska.